explain to you adjectives, kinds of adjectives. Now I am going to explain you degrees of comparison. Okay? We compare the adjectives. Okay? Degrees of comparison. So there are 3 degrees of comparison. Number 1 is positive degree. Second, comparative degree. And third one is superlative degree. Now, positive degree. It's a useful form or the first form. Okay? Comparative is the second form and superlative degree is the third form. Now you tell me, what is this? This is a pencil. Now, this is a small pencil. Okay? This is a small pencil. So small is what? Small is in the positive degree. Okay? Now, if we take two pencils. Okay, here there are two pencils. Now I am going to compare these two pencils. Okay? Now which one is smaller? This is the smaller. Okay? This is small in size and compared to this pencil. Okay? So this is the smaller. This is small. It's the positive degree. And this is smaller than this black pencil. Okay? Red pencil is smaller than black pencil. So this one is smaller is in the second form. It is known as comparative degree. Okay? So comparative degree is used to compare two things, two persons, two places or two animals. Now come to superlative degree. Now check more than two pencils. Okay? Now more than two pencils. Okay, now if we compare all these pencils, this is the smallest pencil. Okay, so smallest is in the superlative degree, it's the third form, superlative degree. Okay, superlative degree is used to compare more than two things, persons, places, or animals. So, positive degree is small. When we are adding ER, it becomes comparative degree, and when we are adding ESC at the end of the word, it is changed in the superlative degree. Okay, now let's take more examples. Big. Now what is the comparative degree of big? Bigger. We are adding ER. Okay. And what is the superlative degree of big? Bigger. Okay. Similarly, tall. Okay. We are adding ER at the end. Okay. In comparative degree. So it's taller. Now at the end we are adding ER. Taller. Now, some of the words, in some of the words like beautiful, okay, beautiful, in this word, there are more than two syllables, okay, syllable is a word or a part of word which contains one word, okay, but here, there is more than one vowel, it means it has more than two syllables. Okay? So, how can we change it into comparative degree? We will add more before beautiful. Okay? We can't say beautifuler. We will say more beautiful. Okay? And to make it in comparative degree, superlative degree, we will say most beautiful. Similarly, intelligence is the positive degree, more intelligent is the comparative degree, and most intelligent is in the superlative degree. Now, whenever we write a sentence or we talk about a sentence, the before the superlative degree. As for example, I am the best. This is the smallest pencil. So these all are about degrees of competence. That's it.